You can always count on us, Captain, to the north of you.
The only thing going south will be you guys running to us for help. Anyway, keep sucking.
You too, Uzi-3. You too.
All right, let's top off and join our station. Uzi-6 is waiting for us to relieve them. Maybe let 2 go first, so once we're both full, we can go direct for Steerpoint 2. Call the tanker when you're ready to plug in.
Salut à tous, et aujourd'hui on se retrouve pour la mission 4 de l'opération Reforger en F-14. On va commencer par un petit ravitaillement. Je vais utiliser Vicom, et puis je vais vous mettre les scènes les plus importantes. Allez, bonne mission. On approche pour ravitailler.
I'm showing nails, 10 o'clock.
Ready, pré-contact.
Ready, pré-contact.
Clear contact. Nails, 8 o'clock. Little left. Okay, cool. We're taking fuel. Fuel, 14,500.
Wizard, Pontiac 2. We're tracking a TU-22 with a fighter escort. They're on a steady course, southeast along the coast, direction Kudata.
Fuel, 15,500. Thank you, we have that. Maintain your station. Fuel 20,000.
Transfer complete. Disconnect.
Transfer complete.
Donc là, on va donner l'ordre à notre allié de se ravitailler également, et puis après, on va partir directement sur le Weapon 2. Donc je vais un peu vous passer quand même entre les Weapons, parce que sinon, on n'a pas fini. Ne vous inquiétez pas, il y aura les choses les plus importantes. Direction point de nav 2.
Roger. Switching to steer point 2. We have a friendly three-ship BRA, 080, 50 miles, Angels 26. All right, I got nails, 8 o'clock.
Jester.
We have
option.
A bandit, 090, 90 miles, 100 feet.
Menu 7. Menu 3.
It looks like nails.
Menu
9
1.
O'clock. Okay. Nails 8 o'clock.
Wizard, Uzi 3 on station.
Copy Uzi 3. Uzi 6, Wizard cleared RTB. Uzi 6, RTB.
Okay, let's settle in. Remember, we don't want to extend more than 5 nautical miles west of steer point 3. We will be flying right on the edge of their SAM systems. Cobaletti is guarded by at least one SA-2.
Hey, I got some dirt at 11 o'clock.
Parts of the Black Sea fleet operating along the coast and Poti. We don't want to come close to them either. We'll fly an easterly leg with a heading of 085 and a westerly leg with a heading of 265.
We've got nails 9 o'clock.
Remember, flight level 320.
Direction point de nav 3.
Roger. Switching to steer point 3. That
that's about as far as we want to go. Let's turn back for steer point 2. Take a left turn for 265.
Direction point de nav 2.
Copy. Switching to steer point 2.
Oh, yep. That's a lock. I didn't think they would be that aggressive. Jesus. Alright, let's keep extending. We should be fine. Wizard Uzi 3, we're being spiked by an SA-2 from Cobra Ready.
Copy, Uzi 3. Make sure you keep your distance from the coast. We do not want to give them an excuse.
Uzi 3.
I've got nails 4 o'clock. I've got dirt at 5 o'clock.
Uzi 4, Wizard. We're tracking a MiG-29 out of Sanaki. From your position, a 065 for 52 turning hot towards you.
Uzi 4, we have him 0.
I've got nails 4 o'clock.
He's heading straight for us. We are descending 18,000 feet and will extend for separation.
Direction point 9-3.
Switching to steer point 3.
Copy.
Donc là, comme vous pouvez le constater, hein, je vous coupe les scènes parce que c'est que du cap, hein, point 2, point 3, point 3, vers point 2, etc. Donc je vous mets que les scènes importantes pour que voilà, vous vous ennuyez pas trop, sinon la mission eh bien, elle dure plus d'une heure et demie. Allez, on continue et ça va vraiment se tendre.
He's turning cold again.
All East Caps, Wizard. Uzi 1 and Uzi 2 have launched to support or relieve you as necessary.
Wizard, Uzi 3, do you want us to engage?
Negative, Uzi 3. Assume a circle cap about 40 nautical miles from the coast. Keep an eye on the MiG. We'll call you in if needed.
Uzi 3, copy.
He's turned back into me. 20 miles, 20 miles. Speed is 450, heading 290. He's chinking again. He's turning. He's cold, 080.
Uzi 4, Wizard. He wants to bait you. Maintain your station.
I still have him. 080, cold. Looks like he's chinking again. Yep, he's drinking again. Nope, still cold, still cold. Watch that speed to maintain separation.
Roger, we're slowing down.
Direction point 9-3.
Roger. Switching to steer point 3.
What's he doing now? Is he still cold?
Yeah, I have no idea what this guy is doing. He's testing us, that's for sure.
Looks like he's still going cold. He just won't stop jinking.
Showing nails 4 o'clock.
Okay, he's turning to me for the third time now. 22 miles, 22 miles. And he's turning cold. That's just great. Just great.
I'm telling you, he's messing with us.
What's he doing now? He's turning? Okay, he's still cold. Still cold. He's turned back into me again. That's the fourth time now. Fourth time. Speed 500 now. 500. 16 miles. Master arm on. Master arm on.
Oh, good lord.
Uzi 4, Wizard. Do not fire unless fired upon.
He's jinking into me again. That's the fifth time now. 14 miles. Wait, he's breaking off south, Uzi 3. He's turning for you. He's climbing fast. Snap north now. Snap north.
Oh, Jesus. Okay, snap 030. Can you see him in the contrails? Let's go, pal. Master arm on.
Looks like nails, 3 o'clock.
Look, l'ennemi devant.
I can't do that. Target.
Oh, comme vous pouvez le constater, faut pas s'énerver avec Jester. Alors là, je vous conseille de mettre la caméra, c'est important, sinon vous risquez un misclic qui peut vite écourter la mission. Allez, C'est parti. C'est tendu un peu, hein.
Spike, right on her nose.
He's within 5 miles. We're about to merge. Request permission to fire. Uzi 3.
Negative. Uzi 3. You are to remain weapons hold. Target 4 miles.
Get ready.
Yes, sir.
12 o'clock.
Was that a missile? I couldn't see. Wizard, Uzi
7 o'clock low.
Uzi 4, we're supporting from the north.
Break, break. Uzi 3.
9 o'clock.
Can you confirm, have you been fired upon?
Negative, I couldn't see. Wait, looks like he's turning cold.
12
now.
O'clock.
At least he seems to be disengaging. We're giving chase. We're coming up on his 6. Do we have permission to fire?
On a 6, you got this. Closing.
Uzi 3, hold your fire.
Copy, hold fire. It looks like he wants to drag us into their SAMs. Should we disengage?
Uzi 3, stand by. Uzi 3, wizard. Disengage.
Uzi 3, disengaging.
We got you covered, Uzi 3.
Uzi 3, wizard. Resume your cap station until Uzi 1 relieves you.
5 o'clock.
Uzi 3.
Direction point de nav 2.
Damn it, I should have seen the missile. I had the sun in my face. I couldn't tell if it was a contrails or a missile shot. Did you see it? We could have killed that guy. Sorry I messed that up. You did well though. Great effect.
Nails, 2
really,
o'clock!
You were dead on the 6 in an instant. Well done.
Uzi 3, Uzi 4, you are cleared RTB. Uzi 1 and 2 are relieving you on station. Contact CATCC 225.
Uzi 4, RTB 225.
Uzi 3, RTB 225. Okay, Stennis Tachan is on 74 X-ray, CATCC on 225 set. 2 MIGs in 2 days. Not sure if we're lucky or unlucky. What do you think? I guess we're lucky. I mean, that was something, man.
Bon, c'est sur cette petite musique qu'a ajouté l'auteur que l'on va se quitter. Il y a encore un case free à faire derrière. Je ne vais pas vous le présenter, vous le ferez vous-même. J'espère que cette mission vous aura plu, c'était super chaud, c'est pas encore aujourd'hui qu'on aura descendu un MIG, mais on s'en approche tout doucement. Ça va être de plus en plus tendu, voilà, c'était assez chaud, le misclic est vite arrivé, mais on reste cool, on reste zen, et tout se passe bien. Allez, je vous dis à bientôt, n'oubliez pas un commentaire, un petit partage, un petit j'aime, ça fait toujours plaisir. Si vous voulez aider la chaîne, c'est dans la description comme d'habitude, et je vous dis à bientôt les copines, salut, salut.